done a couple sprinkles a while ago. We're back, Buckshot Speedway again, Saturday evening. If that right there won't do nothing, maybe we can get it in, I don't know. Car's ready as she's gonna be. And see what we got. There's 11 of us, 2,500 to win. 11 cars will qualify. And then we'll go straight to the A main. So here in a few minutes, we'll get some hot laps coming up. And we'll be right back. That time, that second lap though, it didn't. Second lap looked a lot better.
Still popping a snap.
Yeah. Well, what is that? Timing or what? Well, y'all, there's a qualifying. At first lap, when he went off in the one there, one and two, it was. I don't know. It was popping really bad and snapping and everything. At second lap, it didn't do it. A little bit. But not as bad as the first lap. So we'll have to look at that. And I don't know, the track's a lot heavier than it was last weekend when we qualified. So I don't know. That may not be good for us, but we'll see here in a minute. We'll go up there and check it out and we'll get right back with y'all. Well, y'all, we just went and looked at the board and we'll start outside pole. Got B-Rag, got the crew chief working on the popping and skipping issue. The distributor was turned a good bit the wrong way. They got that back situated now and doing a little bit more tinkering with it. Hopefully it'll be okay for these 20-25 laps. We'll start outside pole in here in just a few minutes. We'll have the 8-man coming out.
Thank you. Come on, mama.